Going.
Hello.
Tell us what you've been doing today.
I made this fire because we was going to cook lunch. And shall I show you how I done it?
You go on then.
I done it like this. Yippee, Daddy.
Frankie's first fire. Good work, mate. That's lit now. It won't light again now. Good, well done.
Ever.
No, well done, mate. Like well done. What did we have for lunch on it?
We had some of this bread.
Yeah, what do we have inside the bread?
We had sausages and ketchup.
And there's the tin we cooked it in.
Yeah, and we put the tin on top of the fire. But if we done it now, the tin would melt.
No, it wouldn't melt. It'll be alright now, so it'll be okay. It'll probably melt eventually if the fire was hot enough. Have a look at our camp.
Fireworks!
Because we'll show Mummy later, because we'll show Mummy what our camp was like. So you're going to show Mummy the basher and the hammock?
This is the basher.
Yeah. Okay.
This is my favourite tree.
Okay.
Because I can climb up it.
Let's put your things away then, put your knife away, that's it, good boy. Frankie's been very responsible with his pen knife.
And I can climb up like this. Then I can swing down.
Go on then.
Ready?
Always the rain. Woo! Let's get under the basher.
I've got this
one. What is it really dry?
Yeah, look.
Yeah, that'll burn on there. Go put on the fire then.
On the fire, and I need a wee.
A little log, go on and have a wee. That did burn, didn't it?
Show Mummy I have a wee.
She don't want to see you have a wee. We've missed Mummy and Pa, haven't we?
Mummy and
we're waiting for a bit of rain, aren't we, so we can get in our hammock.
Yeah. That's my not favourite tree because. If I was climbing up that,
foul.
No!
Straight on the fire. Or the fire could light the fire at the bottom while you're up the tree. Big trouble.
So this is me. La 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 la. No! That what could happen.
Well, that fire's going to go out in a minute.
No!
Alright, let's get lighted. Say bye to Mummy, say see you in a minute, Mummy.
Bye, Mummy! See you in a minute!
Hope you're feeling better, Pearl.
Hope you're feeling better.
And then we can get to Cornwall, can't we?
Yeah.
It's not time to make change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy.